pencil. Behind Prost is Berger. The grid is clear. The lights go. And Senna sprints away, but Alain Prost takes the lead. It's happened. Alain Prost has taken the advantage. Senna is trying to go through on the inside, and it's happened immediately. This is amazing. Senna goes off at the first corner. But what has happened to Prost? He has gone off too. Well, that is amazing, but I fear absolutely predictable.